Hi mga pangga! So, today is Tuesday. I think it's June 27. So, kakarating ko lang galing work. And then, ngayon is nagbibihis ako kasi gusto kong sumayaw. Yes, mga pangga. Gusto kong sumayaw. Gusto kong mag-zumba. Yes, mag-zumba ako ngayon. So, nag-change outfit lang ako. Tapos, prepare ko lang yung dinner ng parents ko. Tapos, pagkatapos, pupunta ko sa my computer area namin dahil doon ako magsa-search kung anong sayaw na gusto ko. So, samahan nyo ako sa Zumba dance ko. See you later! So, guys, nandito na ako sa computer area namin. As you can see, nandyan yung computer namin. So, prepare ko lang yung sapatos ko. Tsaka, nandito na pala yung socks ko. Ready na ang shoes ko, guys. So, ready na akong magzuzumba. Yay! Guys, bago ako magzuzumba, magwa-warm up exercise muna ako. Kasi feeling ko much better na may warm up muna bago magzumba. So, tinype ko lang yung warm up exercise before workout. Pero hindi naman workout yung anuhan ko, yung zumba lang. So, ito yung gusto kong itry. Yan guys, easy one. So may instructions muna siya bago mag-start. Nice. Guys, nabihis lang ako ng t-shirt kasi hindi ako komportable na maka-sleeveless na nakikita sa video yung kilig-kilig ko. So guys, bago ako mag-zumba, as what I have said, mag-warm up muna ako.
Begin. You're doing kind of a side lunge back behind you, a reverse lunge, stepping down, leaning forward just slightly, and as well as
adding in that arm motion, that pull motion. So as you swing those arms down, you actually want to work against yourself, pulling those arms down back by your sides, and then extend them right back up as you come back up from that lunge, and then go right back in over to the other side. So keep alternating back and forth, left to right, same time as moving those arms. We're going to move on to the next exercise, the slow rocking butt kickers, and switch it up. So you're going to move back and forth nice and slow, bring that heel up to tap that butt, just alternating that weight back and forth from foot to foot. Now make sure that you just slowly bring that heart rate up. You don't have to really push into it real hard at this point, but by the time you're done with this routine, you should be sweating. So every single one of these exercises should get just a little bit harder than the last. So we have a few seconds left until we move to that next exercise. Coming up next, we have high knee pulls. And switch it up. Focus on that high knee motion first, driving those knees up, making sure you're alternating back and forth.
Guys, tapos na ako mag-warm up. As you can see, warm up pa lang yan, guys. Ang dami ko na pawis. As in, so as you can see, guys, warm up complete na ako. So, mag-start na ako mag-zumba. So, guys, ang first na napili ko na is Zumba or if follow ko is yung Mobi Dance or Mobe. Ano ba yung Enrique Hill. So, ito. Favorite ko kasi to. So, try natin to, guys. Hey! So, tapos na ako mag-warm up. So, Zumba time na! Zumba as in. Grabe, tatlong songs lang ang pinili ko. Tapos, grabe, the best talaga kapag nagpapawis tayo, diba? So, ang ganda ng feeling. Grabe, ang pawis ko, guys. Ang ganda ng feeling. So, inaisip ko na kung hindi ko man siya magawa for every day, at least man lang, 3 times a week, nagzo-zumba ako. So, as in, wow, ang ganda ng pawis. Ang sarap ng feeling, guys. As in, happy ako kasi naka-zumba ako ngayong araw na ito. So, see you later, guys. Magpapalit muna ako. Bye! So, guys, nakabihis na ako. Tatanggal na yung pawis ko. Tapos ngayon, nagpabili ako sa pamangkin ko ng Creamy Delight na yogurt, strawberry flavor, o diba, healthy lifestyle lang. Tsaka yung Quaker mini oat cookies. So, ito lang yung dinner ko. O diba, ganun. Actually, guys, hindi naman talaga ako nagpapayat. Gusto ko lang talaga magpawis, tsaka gusto ko lang ng healthy lifestyle kasi feeling ko nag-gain talaga ako ng weight. So, ito muna yung dinner ko for tonight. So, guys, inopen ko lang yung yogurt na binili ng pamangkin ko. Ito muna yung dinner ko for tonight. O, diba? Healthy lifestyle lang. Tikman ko muna kung masarap itong Creamy Delight.
Hello. Masarap din naman. Kain tayo, guys. Saka itong Quaker Oats na cookies.
It's already 10 p.m. So, thank you talaga sa pagsama sa akin sa Zumba ko kanina. And then, ang saya lang, ang sarap ng feeling na minsan magpapawis tayo kasi para may exercise naman yung katawan natin, diba? So, yung Zumba, feeling ko bet ko yun kasi parang lahat ng katawan ko ginalaw ko na, kita nyo naman. So, guys, thank you talaga sa pagsama sa akin. So, gabi na. So, I just wanna say thank you and good night. So, see you on my next vlog, mga pangga. Bye!